underway now.
It's come down to a battle of attrition right now. The collar and elbow tie-up in a battle for control here.
In full control. Working for control. Boom! In full control. Controlling the tempo.
Nice job by Johnny Gargano there.
Harsh impact.
Hooked up and down.
The Jinoku driver for the win.
Not yet.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Oof! Boom, what impact!
And Gargano showing such creativity.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Oh, heads. Johnny's super kick.
Wasn't expecting that. He might have been waiting on that one.
Uh-oh, bad situation here. We're gonna lock it in.
It's in. This could be over soon.
This is how you punish your opponent.
Suplex.
Just vicious.
It disgusts me to think about the torment Johnny Gargano was put through by his former best friend, Tommaso Ciampa. I've never seen a man with such a desire to destroy someone's livelihood and brutalize them in an unsanctioned match.
Look out here. He's got something.
Oh, look out.
Gargano dodged that one.
And again, yet another counter. And now that one's countered.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Whoa, did you see that?
He's stalking his opponent.
All the way for the top.
He evades the attack.
These are grueling encounters. Corey, how important is it to score the first fall in this matchup?
It's of the utmost importance because technically it could be the only fall of the match. Whether it be a pinfall or a countout, as long as you have a point advantage on your opponent, it doesn't matter what the number is.
And well, it's a huge psychological advantage too.
Whoever it is that gets that first fall, if they can, you know momentum is on their side.
Michael alluded to Johnny Gargano and Tommaso Ciampa's unsanctioned match from NXT TakeOver New Orleans. What we saw in that match was a year's worth of pent-up aggression unleashed.
Yeah, both men had bad intentions for one another that night. I mean,
who would you hate more than a friend that stabs you in the back? A true friend stabs you in the front.
And that's what Johnny did just that night in New Orleans. Nice armbar stretch. Very painful.
That's how you punish your opponent.
He's in a bad spot, guys.
I wouldn't be surprised if he hightails it through the crowd. You should go with him, Byron.
And a big boot.
Back now inside the ring.
Gargano dodged that one.
His feet are taken out from under him.
A jumping stomp to the gut.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Full Nelson applied.
Reverse STO. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Super kick hits the mark.
Turn the lights out. Good night.
Nobody does it better, Michael.
This battle's not over yet.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael. Shoulders are down.
Johnny Gargano forces the shoulder up.
Well, that's another example of Johnny Gargano always having his opponent well scouted.
Gargano gets rolling right this. It's so hard to stop him.
Gargano feeding off the energy of the WWE Universe.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
It looks like Johnny Gargano has got the momentum.
He's taking charge here.
Oh, had that well scouted.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Wow, what a sequence. Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Oh, look out. Guillotine locked in deep.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Kick by Johnny Wrestling. Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex.
Look at just ripping at the eyes and the face.
Von Erich-esque.
Well, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Gargano dodged that one.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Inverted Frankensteiner by Gargano.
Just like he envisioned.
This is Johnny Gargano's match now.
Cover! Two!
I don't know how he keeps kicking out.
How'd he do that?
Picture perfect drop kick.
Full Nelson applied.
Face first.
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Wow.
Shot through the ropes, leveled with a spear.
Straight punch. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Tough spot to be in.
Going for the head here.
And that's one you feel for a few days, Cole.
Wait a minute. Johnny Wrestling with a super kick.
This one is done.
That has got to be the one. Two. No, it's not over.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. Innovation on its way from Johnny Wrestling.
Gargano propels himself into the DDT off the apron.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Back in from the floor.
Saw that one coming.
The WWE Universe willing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right.
Oh, look, look, here we go.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Gargano has so much heart.
And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
Beautiful suplex.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Clothesline over the top.
Man.
Gargano dodged that one.
Pow.
Lives to fight another day.
Oh, look at the scoop slam.
Oh, we're finding out why they call him Johnny Wrestling. Oh, it's locked in, the crossface.
Fighting for survival.
He gets the late score.
Uh-oh. Oh, here we go.
Going after the neck again.
Yeah, he's likely on Dream Street right about now.
Oh, right up there.
Looking to end this.
Oh, my goodness.
Opportunity is his for the taking.
It'll be hard for Gargano to come back now.
Oh, tear the features clean off your face.
Gargano dodged that one.
Effectively using the knee.
He weaves out of the way.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. Back now inside the ring.
And Gargano showing such creativity.
Straight punch.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Captain's hook is locked in.
Will there be an escape for Gargano here?
Gargano's resiliency is being put to the test.
And he got one there.
He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
And again, yet another count.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring.
Suplex.
No one will budge. The match is a draw.
It's now time for the WWE Iron Man match.
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep. And a small package.
We got a rope break.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Saw what he had in mind there.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Known for superior striking skills and slick submissions, Johnny Gargano has the habit of breaking his opponent's spirit with his never-say-die attitude.
It might just be that Johnny isn't smart enough to say quit, Cole, but I credit Johnny for getting up every time he's knocked down. But he should learn about living to fight another day.
Nice armbar stretch. Very painful.
That's how you punish your opponent.
To dispute what Corey expressed about how Johnny Gargano should know when to quit, I don't believe that thought process has ever entered his mind, no matter what trials he's gone through.
I see it in Johnny's eyes every match. He knows he was never supposed to be here. He took the road less traveled. He climbed the ladder rung by rung. But now he's here, and his heart has no quit.
He's struggling a bit here.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
This is gonna be big.
Three. Perched up top.
Almost lost their balance, but regained it. He's executing on his plan perfectly.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
Two. Guys, I've talked with superstars who've competed in Iron Man matches, and each and every one of them said that there's almost no preparing for the grueling nature of this contest.
Bringing it back into the ring.
WrestleMania was the site of one of the most classic Iron Man matches in WWE history.
WrestleMania 12, Anaheim, California. HBK, Shawn Michaels, and Bret Hart. A classic that still holds true to this day.
Evading possible disaster there.
German suplex.
Corey, what might end up being the deciding factor in this matchup?
Well, strategy has to be to score the first fall. That's the utmost priority. You have to avoid fighting from underneath. Your opponent will then have to capture you and eclipse you. So the first fall is essential in an Iron Man match.
Remember, the superstar with the most falls at the end of the time limit wins.
Gargano showing such creativity.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Woo-wee.
Boom, what impact.
Oh.
Gets him with a counter. got out of the way. Saw that one coming. Got a step up into Gary, right in the ear.
Full Nelson applied.
Into the STO.
Uh-oh, time to get dizzy.
Take over, Byron. I'm going to be sick.
It's the airplane spin.
From the apron.
From behind.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice. Just needs to do more damage.
Bang.
He may be in a bad way here.
At this point, I'll be surprised if he's even still standing at the end of this Iron Man match. He is really taking a beating.
Gargano dodged that one.
And Gargano showing such creativity.
Wow, what a sequence.
Right between the eyes.
Neck breaker.
That could be it.
What a punch.
Showing no signs of defense here, guys.
Into the Hurricane Rana.
Nicely done.
I think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
Dragon suplex. And into the count.
I question every bit of that decision, Cole. It looked to me like he had it.
He's taking it up top.
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah, Byron? That was unreal.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Package super kick.
Straight punch.
Great agility there.
And now that one's countered.
Arm drag, nicely done.
What's coming next?
A back suplex.
Gets out of dodge there.
Stomping down.
Oh, no.
Going all the way up.
That is a great reversal.
Yet another counter.
Looks like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Super kick hits the mark. I think that'll do it.
There's almost no rebounding from a strike like that.
Two.
There it is, ladies and gentlemen.
Boom.
Right between the eyes.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
He's going for it all.
flipping the script on him there.
Oh, look at this small package!
What is keeping this competitor going?
Just barely, but it counts. Yeah.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
He might sneak one here.
What's it going to take to keep him down?
Gargano has so much heart.
Too quick to catch him there.
Going to the top, high risk.
Burst up top.
Almost lost their balance, but regained it.
Diving elbow drop. How does he keep doing this?
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Going for it again.
Oh, the back of the net. Big opportunity for him now.
It'll be hard for Gargano to come back now.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. It has been absolutely brutal.
Like he needs to regroup, get his thoughts together.
Around the world on the WWE Network, WWE fans are glued to their sets watching this match.
Time continuing to expire. The clock, always the enemy. When you're in the lead, you want less time. When you're behind, you want more.
Escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him?
Gotta step up Enziguri.
Right in the ear.
Straight punch. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
His defenses have fallen, and soon he may too.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Nice job by Johnny Gargano there. What are we going to see here?
Oh, no way.
The top rubber, no way!
Avalanche Falcon Arrow!
Ooh, well measured.
Oh, he's got him off.
Showing such creativity.
Tornado. Looking for the finish.
Oh.
that reversal.
And the back elbow.
Had it scouted. What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar.
Gotta be agonizing for the arm.
Lost in the corner right now.
And now looking to get it locked in.
This could be it. And he finds a way free.
Wow, that was just pure determination, Cole.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. Emotion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Oh, my goodness.
Going to be taking that dirt nap.
Back to the well with even more reward.
And here's a cover.
No, didn't get it.
I am shit. Nobody wins. The referee has called this a draw.
Johnny Gargano in action tonight. Gargano is the type of superstar who really lays it all on the line whenever he steps into a ring. There is no quit for a competitor like him. And here we go, guys, as this match gets underway here in the shadows of the famed Hart Mansion.
Nice job by Johnny Gargano there.
Thunderous slam.
Cover!
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Great evasion.
Double underhook, suplex. Goes into the pin.
He's not giving up that easy.
Guys, some superstars do what they do for money, fame, or titles. Johnny Gargano does this for respect. He does it for the respect of the WWE Universe, who Johnny leans on to get him through the lowest of the lows.
Johnny Gargano refuses to let any superstar he's in the ring with keep him down. So if you're really going to try to defeat Johnny Wrestling, you have to bring everything you've got and keep on it.
Very, very true, Corey. No matter who his opponent is, Gargano refuses to go down without a fight. His opponent has to bring that same kind of fight to even have a chance of coming out on top.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Oh, look at that.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Well, this will damage your back.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Back now inside the ring.
Oh, what are they doing here? All the way up. Uh-oh. No way! Good God!
Inverted Frankensteiner!
Boom!
Right between the eyes. Spin kick to the midsection. Boom, right in the button. Not looking good, guys. Gargano's strike hits the mark.
Oh, long dart to the turnbuckle.
Byron touched on how grateful Johnny is for his fans' support, but not everybody is on the same bandwagon. The undersized Gargano has always been the underdog and has had his fair share of doubters throughout his career.
Yep, and I would be one of them. I'll admit, Johnny can sometimes be the whole shebang, but at some point you need to have loftier goals than this.
With a cover now. Johnny Gargano forces presses the shoulder up.
Well, that's another example of Johnny Gargano always having his opponent well scouted. And Gargano showing such creativity.
No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Gargano dodged that one.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Super kick by Johnny Wrestling.
What a match. Reversal. What a counter.
Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
Hoisted up.
Landing on top of the skull. He's got his best opportunity right in front of him. It'll be hard for Gargano to come back now.
Not yet. Great reversal.
I gotta say,
roll up. He's going for the pin. Johnny Gargano forces the shoulder up.
Too soon. Right across the face.
Oh, no.
Oh, right to the throat. And Gargano showing such creativity.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Johnny Gargano looks like he's really struggling under this pressure.
Oh, he's as good as finished. He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Gargano needs to harness the energy from the crowd and get back on the right side of this battle.
He needs to get off his back and fight.
Scoop slam!
Saw what he had in mind there.
Flying forearm.
Johnny Wrestling with a super kick.
Good night, nurse. This is Johnny Gargano's match now.
There's two.
Well, that was a close call.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Great reflexes.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Scoop slam!
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline.
Boom!
The end is in view.
Wow, that should be the final.
Cover! Shoulders are down!
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
How'd he do that?
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Off the rope.
Ooh, nice leapfrog.
And again.
Oh, what a back elbow. To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Oh.
His shoulders are down.
I guess he's thinking something else here. He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Gargano showing such a hard authority. This might be it.
And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away.
Inverted DDT.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Gargano has so much heart.
And finds a counter.
Right in the ear.
He's not looking good here, guys. That'll turn your lights out.
Full Nelson. Looking for the victory.
Can you believe this?
Look at this. Spinning arm breaker.
Too quick to catch him there.
Thrown down with a back suplex.
Must have something different in mind here. Wow.
Boom! Boom, what a forearm! Gargano showing such creativity. Duplex!
Wow.
Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Great agility there.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Nailed it.
Well, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Hey, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Gargano dodged that one.